Hi all, and welcome to the video. Recently, we explored various different outcomes from choices in Fallout 4. Namely, we explored the Brotherhood of Steel storyline. And as interesting as that storyline was, and quite entertaining, and not without its surprises, it was also not without its penalties. Now, as we've already effectively destroyed the Institute twice, I think we should choose a different path. So in this playthrough, we're going to take a look at what would happen if we had sided with the Institute and followed that storyline through to its ultimate conclusion. It does occur to me that it probably won't go well for the Railroad. It also occurs to me that it's certainly not going to go well for the Brotherhood of Steel. And we have friends there and companions. We lost Deacon in the Brotherhood of Steel playthrough, and I dread the thought of killing off people I feel like I've actually come to know, which tells me that despite all the dissenters, the storyline and characters in Fallout 4 are really quite good. Hi all, and welcome to the video. Once again, we find ourselves somewhere back in time. And this time, we're going to look at the Institute ending. Right, so if we look at data, and we've got a kidnapping slog, yeah, okay. Battle of Bunker Hill seems to be the pivotal sort of mission there. So, reaching Bunker Hill, I've been tasked with helping to recover the synths that have escaped from the Institute and fled to Bunker Hill. There's a courser waiting for me just outside the settlement. So, okay, we can do that. Apparently, level up as well. Got all of Gunslinger. I think I wanted a bit more in grenades, because it's very useful. Now then, because we've travelled back in time, I don't have the same perks I had before. Inform the Railroad or inform the Brotherhood. Well, there's Bunker Hill, but let's just nip to Cabot House and walk there, because apparently there's a courser waiting for us. I've not bringing a actual companion with me. I'm just going to see how this plays out. But from what I understand, it's a bit of a gutter to complete the game with the Institute. I'm kind of glad we managed to do it originally with a peaceful ending. Right, okay. And Cabot, oh no, we need to go this way around to get past Cabot House. Miraculously earning XP still seems to be a thing. Oh, that was so fun launching that boat. No, I'm not sure. I'm assuming this second marker is... yeah, because that's Bunker Hill there, sure enough. So I'm guessing, yeah, this will be our courser here. X418.
Hey, Seth.
I've been waiting for you.
You said that and your lips didn't move.
Watch your tone, synth.
Next time, move faster. Our targets are inside. Four synths.
He's a bit rude, isn't he? Mind you, I was rude to him, so.
The settlement is uninvolved and are expected to run for cover. The situation appears to have escalated. A covert approach is likely impossible. We move in secure the synths, and I relay out with them back to the Institute. Clear? The mission's parameters just changed. I'm going shooting. Requesting backup relay now.
Oh, God. So, are we killing? Who the hell is this in front? Oh, well. They're kind of dead now, anyway. Who is it? Railroad Heavy. Oh, I guess we're not friends with the railroad anymore. Okay, the door's locked, but I think we should be able to get up this way. They don't seem to be shooting at me, though. I'm kind of glad about. Nope, still not shooting at me. Where are we going? Utility basement. Okay. Oh god. So there's definitely a bit of shooting going on here. It seems they're not that interested in us. Which is, this is not me using a console cheat. I mean, they are just genuinely not. They just genuinely don't seem to be interested in us. Works for me. I'm just going to get killed there, aren't I? How do I get... It looks like I need to go up there. Oh, hang on. Yeah, I've got a jetpack, haven't I? Ooh! Yeah, turret. Not as friendly. Heavy. Oh, sorry, mate. Well, he doesn't seem that bothered. I'm not sure this isn't bugged, but okay. Well, he's shooting at the railroad heavy, but the railroad heavy's not all that bothered about me. Which is, I suppose I better save the synth. Although, oh, there we go. A Gauss rifle. Looks like a standard Gauss rifle. I'm taking the charges. Right. Okay. Nope. Maybe this isn't where we're meant to be going then. Yeah, he's just stood there like a lemon. Oh, I see, we're going. Might as well take that. Is that friendly? There's definitely something weird happening here. And I swear I'm not using any console commands here. Okay. Synths. Deal with them. Do I just do a password with them?
I've been looking for you.
No. I've got money. It's yours if you let me go.
Yeah.
F633, initiate reset. Authorization code Delta 62 Arcus.
Damn it.
Okay.
All right, Synth.
Please.
I don't like doing this at all.
C322, initiate reset. Authorization code Gamma 49 Typhoon.
Oh, God.
Who moves that?
You there, Synth.
Come on, please. Just don't.
B257, initiate reset. Authorization code Theta 93 Stratus.
And
no sudden moves.
Please, no.
Oh, dear.
Y915, initiate reset. Authorization code Beta 77 Tempest.
Speak with Father in the ruins of CIT. Can I,
That's all of them. Objective complete. Returned, X4. I will relay the synths back to the Institute.
Stay gone.
That was the weirdest... Ooh. Mind you, is there any point collecting these? I've got a feeling we will. Not be friends... Oh my god. That made me jump. We won't be friends with the railroad anymore. Oh, let's see if we can. So it wants me to go CIT ruins. Can't travel from it. All right, so I've got to get out of here first. Is there another way out? Just in case everybody in that room decides they're going to shoot me. No, that looks pretty closed off. Right, okay then. Let us see.
Yes?
Nothing. Railroad heavies?
Yeah.
Don't really... It's kind of weird. They're just not bothered that... Boom. They're just not bothered about what we're doing here, are they? It's like Dead Brotherhood. Everywhere, and... Okay. This is not making much sense. I think that one particular section there is more than a little bit bugged out. Okay. Go back outside. Oh, still a bit of fighting going on here then. Although it seems like a generated event rather than actually anything, because they're not. You're shooting at Brahmin for loonies. Right, okay, let's get this done. CIT ruins. Where in the... Oh, yeah, okay, we've got a marker. Is he inside the ruins or at the ruins? No, it's pointing me this way. Okay. Oh, there's someone up there. Is that supposed to be Sean? I think it probably is. It certainly looks like him. Well, you know, we've kind of picked a nice day for it, I suppose.
Son.
You know, in all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute. Not once. Since the day they brought me here. I've never had a reason. But now, this just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead. There's no future here. The only hope for you.
But you have been outside. You were born outside of the Institute. And not only that, apparently you lived with Kellogg for 10 years. I'm just going to be sarcastic with him.
Some air fresheners, a new coat of paint, and it'll all be good as new.
If only it were that simple. Standing here, I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me. Both of us, really.
They didn't rescue me.
They left me on ice for 60 years.
They did. And for good reason.
It'd have to be a bloody good reason.
An infant with uncorrupted DNA. But if something were to go wrong, if I died, well, the Institute realized a contingency plan was prudent. Another source of pre-war DNA, preferably related to their primary subject. It only made sense that my parents should fill that role. So you were kept alive and safe within the vault.
I kind of don't believe that.
When I had you released from Vault 111, I had no expectations that you'd survive out here in all this. To not only do so, but manage to find me. To infiltrate the Institute itself. Extraordinary.
well,
If they wanted me safe, what the hell did they let me out in the way? I'm just going to be sarcastic with this guy.
Unconditional love is overwhelming. I think I need a moment.
I can accept that you're offended. You must understand, though. I have had no love to feel. We have been strangers until now, you and I. Certainly, it was no longer necessary to keep you suspended. Well, I suppose I wanted to see what would happen. An experiment, of sorts. I had no idea what kind of man you were, you see. Would the Commonwealth corrupt you? As it has everything else.
I think the Institute's corrupted him.
Perhaps most curious to me. Would you, after all this time, attempt to find me?
But any parent would at least try.
This is science to you? It's pathetic, all of it.
I'm sorry you see it that way. Perhaps in time you'll see it differently.
No, I won't.
There are greater things to come after your success at Bunker Hill. The synths have been safely returned and will be repurposed.
Yeah.
Thank you for your work. I hope you weren't at too much risk.
The courser could have handled it on his own. It was a waste of my time.
I disagree. It's important that you understand the work that is necessary to maintain the Institute. The railroad remains an annoyance, of course. But they'll be dealt with.
It was really, really easy because...
Well, you've passed the test, as they say. You have done well. Please.
Yeah, they just think I'm a bloody lab rat, don't
they? Our appreciation, really. It's time for you to become more involved in the future.
Bottle caps. Thanks, mate.
I'd like you to join me inside. The directorate is meeting, and you should be there. I'll be waiting. I've seen enough. It's time to go back in.
Attend the directorate. There's another reason I didn't join the Institute for the full playthrough. That kind of, you know, warping like that is pretty annoying. Can I not tab that guy down there? Read a survivalist. Oh, yeah. Maybe not. With a pistol, anyway. Right, so. Attend the Institute thing. Attend the directorate meeting. That's going to be where? Let me guess. Inside the Institute, so. Oh, God. Here we go. And lag, right. Institute meeting. Up here, then, I guess.
Honored to welcome you here.
God, that creeps. That whole Institute creeps me out, actually. Quite a handful. Really does. I might try one of those mods with the trees with leaves, because that looks quite cool. No, I don't think it's in here, is it? Another level up.
If you encounter a hazardous chemical spill, please alert the facilities division immediately.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Let's get this directorate meeting over with before we speak further. It's... well, it's important.
Okay. Not very nice to your synths. I mean, I wouldn't talk to Valentine like that.
Don't make excuses. You're clearly defective and I intend to report this. Perhaps after you've been disassembled.
Good, we're all...
He's a nice guy, isn't he?
I think it's time we begin.
Sir, excuse me.
Do I have to sit? I have to sit, don't I?
What exactly is he doing here?
I will address that issue.
Over here, then?
But there are other subjects that require our attention first. The level of unrest in the Commonwealth continues to rise, as we're all aware. Your report.
All Institute facilities remain completely secure, with the exception of one notable breach. Otherwise, internally, things are as tight as they've ever been.
Wonder what would happen if I actually waited. Topside.
Yes, Watchers show no additional threats beyond those previously identified.
Oh, he's the... monitoring the don't like him. Around Fort Independence. But I don't think I like any of these guys.
We should be concerned.
maybe Dr. Lee a bit.
The airport remains occupied, with Brotherhood presence noted at several other points throughout the Commonwealth. Intelligence suggests that this railroad continues to operate and is becoming more ambitious.
You asked me to kill the railroad, aren't you?
All known situations, sir.
Very good, thank you. It's clear that our safety needs to be the primary concern going forward. To that end, where are we on phase three?
Sir, are you sure this is the time to be discussing it? Considering all parties present?
Ah, yes, that's true. Have you heard anything about phase three?
Yeah, I kind of checked out all your computers.
Of course.
Really? Well, there's no shame in being out of the loop, as it were. The project has been classified for quite a long time.
Yeah, it's on all your computers, though.
As I'm sure you've seen above ground, a very valuable commodity. I'm not talking about some abstract concept of control. I mean real, tangible power.
Well, maybe at this point I hadn't read the computers on that last save, then.
With every advance the Institute makes, our need for raw power increases. Many compromises and sacrifices have been made over the years to allow progress to continue.
Right. Such hard times down here.
I would never disagree that life in the Institute is better than above ground. We have done much to ensure it. Now, we take things even further.
You're just looking after yourselves, basically, aren't you?
The activation of a nuclear reactor that can provide enough power to the Institute now and forever. It will ensure not just our survival, but our prosperity.
Nuclear power? That's a disaster waiting to happen.
Not in our hands.
Yeah.
I assure you this is the answer. This is the future. The reactor is close to ready, but recent tests have determined we have a few tasks ahead of us. Thus, we come to phase three.
Okay.
And how you will help.
Sir.
Yes, Dr. Ayo. Previously, we would rely on Kellogg for above-ground operations, yes? Well, he is gone.
Yeah,
while I'm
not
really fond of putting my own father in harm's way, he has proven more than capable of handling himself.
Yes, but...
This is not a matter for debate. Now, there is one more subject...
Yeah, he's a little jumped-up worm, really, that guy, isn't he?
I don't know that this is the time.
Dr. Holdren, it is time. Please, as I'm sure several of you are already aware, I have been under Dr. Volkert's care for some time. I'm sorry, this is difficult for me. Our best efforts have failed. Every experimental treatment we could devise has been unsuccessful. I'm sorry to say I am dying.
Well, I kind of knew, but only because I've done the other playthroughs.
I am sorry. This is not how I wanted to tell you, but we're running out of time.
Okay.
You're dying?
I'm afraid so. A very aggressive form of cancer. Believe me when I say we've done everything we can. We can talk more later. Right now. The future
I wonder if actually what they want
the
our protagonist
survive,
for is, like, spare parts to help him out or something.
Continue to govern with the best interest of all in mind. To that end, I am naming my father as my successor.
No way. You can't be serious.
Oh, boy.
It's a poor choice.
How can you possibly justify this? He isn't one of us. He isn't even a scientist.
Oh, I'm going to make your life miserable, mate.
In subordinate tone, I will simply say this. The Institute has enough scientists. What it needs is a leader. I believe my father has already proven himself more than capable in that regard. This will conclude this meeting. Thank you.
Okay.
Humanity's future is taking root right here.
We don't usually welcome outsiders. I hope you can appreciate your good fortune.
Yeah. Well, I'm your boss now, so shut up. Talk to Father.
No? I had no idea.
I know this is... Well, it's a lot to take in at
once. Yeah, just a bit.
I'm sorry, Father. I hope it wasn't too presumptuous of me to put you in charge.
It kind of was, yeah.
I can do the job.
Of course you can. That's why I made the decision. There's no question that some of the Directorate and the Institute at large will need reassurances about your appointment. That's why I'd like you to take charge of this latest operation. Dr. Fillmore can fill you in on the details.
Okay.
There are hard decisions ahead for all of us. But for you especially, I know that you'll do the right thing.
Okay. X something something is available to be your companion. Those messages do go by really damn fast, don't they? Alright, let's get back in here. Oh, mass fusion. Ah, well, we kind of know how to do that one, so data. Just that, mass fusion. Right, speak with Thing, and X something something is available to be your companion. Make way, new director coming through. Make my way down these annoying stairs. I already don't like this ending, and I don't know how it ends. Right, I've got to talk to you. Okay.
Busy day for you, isn't it? Well, it's about to get busier. You're going to lead this operation, I'm told.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
All right, let's go over the details. Recent events have upset our timetable. Getting the reactor online has become our number one
priority. Yeah, I know what. You want the Barzanium, well, whatever yesterday. The hell it's called, thing.
We're going to have to cut some corners. I'm not thrilled, but it means we'll need to rely on some pre-war tech. You're going to the mass fusion building to acquire a beryllium agitator.
That's the thing.
You wouldn't recognize one if it fell on your head. That's why I'm going to retrieve it.
No way. You're not going. You'd be a liability.
Well, that's about the most insulting thing I've heard in a while.
Get used to it, you stuck
you're
up.
On your own, then. Good luck.
God.
Not to put more pressure on you, but we have to move quickly on this.
Well, go when I feel like it.
The Brotherhood is nosing around the area.
Yes. Not notice the bower armor.
Before we do, head on up to the relay, and they'll get you over to mass fusion in a flash.
It's like the game really doesn't want you to like these people, isn't it? Or inform the Brotherhood. Yeah, it keeps giving you the option to back out, doesn't it? Good for you. Right, so where's X Doodad? Was it going to be synth retention?
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
What? There's like five of them, wasn't there? Or four of them? Synth retention. Let's see if this ex what's it guy is there to be our companion. Go see. Is he in here somewhere?
Successful mission on all counts, sir.
Right. Ready for finally.
The next mission, sir?
Let's move out.
Right behind you, sir.
At least he calls me sir. Right then.
The future of mankind has never looked brighter. It makes me proud to serve.
He's creepy, but he's not rude. Unlike most of the people in here. Right. Oh, you'll find your way up, I'm sure. Is he the one? He's the one when we went out to the boat, isn't he?
Right.
The world will be better off once the surface dwellers die out.
Okay, so we kind of already know our way. Relaying to mass fusion will make you a permanent enemy of the Brotherhood of Steel. Oh, God, I don't want to do it, but I'm doing it. Failed lost patrol. Yeah, well, guess we can't complete that one now, can we? So it's going to make me kill many, many Brotherhood, I'm guessing. I mean, they just want everybody topside to die, which, I mean, I thought the Brotherhood were a bit too harsh, a bit too gung-ho, but at least they didn't want everybody to die, did they? You know. No, I think the Minuteman ending is definitely the better ending. Oh, God. Right, okay. Sorry, but the game made me do it. Oh yeah, we need the car, don't we? Whoa.
I need some covering fire.
Ooh, one up there. Sorry. I really am sorry. Oh, this is horrible. I don't like shooting the Brotherhood. Did we? Oh, we can. We one-shotted the guy. Why do the people in power armor, though, never drop fusion cores? Makes no sense. Right, the ID doohickey we need is up here, isn't it, from memory? And where's X? What's his face gone? Disappeared on me. I think it's in here. Yeah. It's hard to remember what I've already done or not done. Agitator anywhere. They must have moved it. Yeah, and this tells us it's downstairs, and we already kind of know. So, ooh, right. So does that mean we can go and get on with this? Can you tell how much I really want to do the Institute ending? You can't you? Right. So let's do this. See how we end up. Hopefully it doesn't bug while we move down. It's a shame, really, because it's quite a nice view. Right. Oh! There's something companions seem to do, is that? Oh, great. Whoop! Shut up. Okay, these guys don't seem very high level, in fact. We end up getting killed before we even get down.
Wasted ammo. There's someone else.
Right here.
Threat eliminated.
Not feeling good about this. Whoa. Let's get this over with. Maybe I'm better up. How did he say to the conduit?
It's a sound, but nothing.
I'm sure I had more rounds in this last time.
Don't forget to check your ammo. Listen to your counter. We've got radiation here.
Isn't there a thing for the lift in here? Is it in here? It's in one of these, isn't it? Why I picked that up. In this one, maybe? I think we can climb down anyway. Chemistry station. But I sort of want to do the lift thing. Just can't remember. There's like a switch on the door somewhere, I think. Is it in this one? Nope. Oh. Next level, maybe?
yeah, I've got a bit more AP on my main playthrough, so that's probably why. In there, yeah, there we go. Right, go down in style in the lift. We could, if there was a hole, just jump through it. You'll find your way down. Oh, there you go, 16. I was sure it already had, 16 slugs for every reload. Right, okay. Oh, God, more people to kill. To be very good at popping people's heads off. Now there was that lift we could never, you can only get in with the quest, isn't it, with that ID. I think it's here, and then there's a load of robots, so I don't know how we're going to survive them at this level. We'll be all right in power armor getting through the radiation to get the beryllium agitator. There's a way to open up the doors. But you have to... I don't know if it's this one or not. One of these... I thought I was going to get stuck then.
There we go.
Protectron control. Don't think it's that, is it? No. For all I know, I'll activate it and get shot. So... Oh, dead end. Right. Yeah, they were all playing like a some version of like Dungeons and Dragons or something, so let's see if we can do anything with this.
Yes.
Saltron control. Activate. Shut down. I think we have to get in one room first. So, let's do the doors. Oh, doors open. Right. But they're not active. It's, yeah, there's a terminal in there that shuts off security. I think we get it from here.
We should mark.
That's it. Security door. Open. Okay, now, true to form, it'll probably bug out. And I'll have to use the quick save to make it actually do something. See? Yep. And there's a Protectron in there. And another terminal. We used this terminal. Oop. Security system control. Disable. Oh, the security has been done. Oh, I haven't got the hack droids or hack robots perk. Right, okay, let's go and get this thing and hopefully not get attacked by everything.
Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence.
Decontamination.
Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
Little spray shower thing. We want to go up there and get it. Okay, unlock the reactor. Right, okay, and... Yeah, exactly the same item. Right, let's get out of here. Okay. Oh, there we go.
Decontamination complete.
So, yeah. Use that terminal on this side, unlocks that door, then use that terminal, disable everything that then shoots you to death. Yeah. That's the way to do it.
Now, we just need to get back to that lift and I guess get back to the Institute or something. Great, sounds like everyone's having fun out here. And we'd like to join in with all your fun, but we're not going to. We're going. Well. Going. Speak with da da da. Okay. The Institute. Okay. Ooh.
Holding our food supply hostage? Higgs and Loken are delusional if they think that's going to work.
Someone's holding someone hostage. What? Okay. We should bring Nick Valentine into here. That would make more sense, wouldn't it? Might be funny, actually. Right, let's give her this.
We don't usually welcome outsiders. I hope you can appreciate your good fortune.
Dr. Fillmore.
Well, I see you managed on your own.
Yep.
I won't lie. I was a little nervous you wouldn't pull it off. Seems I needn't have worried.
No.
I'll make sure the agitator gets where it needs to go. I understand Father is anxious to get you involved in something else. You'd
see
better keep him.
Do I still have to keep? No, thank you. I don't really want to talk to any of these guys. I really don't. They're not my kind of people. Let's just put it that way.
There's a security breach in Bioscience, sir. Dr. Oberle needs you there right away.
In Bioscience. A house divided. Oh, this is because his name does, isn't it? Can we even get in Bioscience? What's going on? I gotta
be reasonable. I
talk
know
to
you
people.
Hear me, now open this door.
There's another way into
what's
there.
The use?
Don't know.
What's going on?
Dr. Higgs and Dr. Loken have decided to protest your appointment as father's successor. They've taken control of the Bioscience security systems and cut off our food supply.
That kind of insubordination can't be tolerated.
Oh, great. Like I don't have enough problems.
Well, I'm sorry you've been inconvenienced. But solving personnel issues is part of an administrator's job.
Yep.
Maybe I can reason with them.
I believe I can help with that. I can unlock the maintenance tunnel that leads to the Bioscience Observation Room. From there, you should be able to communicate with Higgs and Loken. If you can't reason with them, you can use this holotape to access the command functions on the observation room terminal. That should give you some options. Just please, try to talk to them first. Use violence only as a last resort. Here we are. Just...
Oh, you've got to open it. Okay.
There. It's unlocked.
Right. Don't kill anyone, apparently. So, okay. How did we get there?
The Institute, you must be destroyed.
Go away.
Please don't.
And is it this way? FEV lab. No, I don't think it's the FEV lab we want. We'll go further up this corridor and get shot at. Thank you. Yes. Ow, 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 ow. Didn't say the courser couldn't kill everyone though, did he? Right, so we've got to talk to this numpty. Ooh, I've leveled. Okay, hang on. No. Before we do that, let's do some perks. Charisma. There you go, we've got extra charisma. Okay. Gonna try.
I know you're angry, but there's a better way to handle this.
For sure, yeah.
Let's not starve everyone, eh?
Talking. Is that it?
For years, I've suggested that we do things differently here, but nobody listens.
Oh, dear.
Let's see if anyone can afford to ignore me now.
Oh, boy. Let's try that
Father
one.
Father believes in me. The least you can do is give me a chance.
How could you hope to lead us when you hardly know anything about what
Ooh,
we do?
I got it.
I'm sure you mean well, but you must see that it's an impossible task.
I'm under no illusion that this will be easy.
Your determination is admirable, if misguided. The truth is simply this. You have no idea what it means to be the director of the Institute.
Can't you at least give me a chance?
A chance? What do you think, Max?
Even the most fastidious researcher must sometimes take a leap of faith. I say that.
Yeah, leap of faith sounds good. Come on, let's get this over with.
Open the door and let's return to the fold.
Synths, abort command override and resume normal function.
We need the key.
Oh. Do they unlock it for me? I know we can get back out that way if we want to, but...
Don't have the key.
Do I need the key? Can I just go back out the way we came? Or... What does the data say? Talk to Lawrence Higgs again. We just did. I thought... Oh. Okay. Oh, now the door's open. Well, that didn't make a lot of sense, did it? Oh, it's Sir now. Yeah, you finished shooting at me. Thank you. What was that? Oh, FEB lab. No, we don't want to be going there, do we? Did they just growl? Because, you know, generally gorillas don't really growl. Right, so I'm going to talk to that guy and then something. Alright, so we've got a marker. Which we've got a house divide. Talk to. Alright, so. Oh, there you are.
I admit I was fearing for the worst, but I can see that I underestimated you.
Supply secure is your responsibility. This better not happen again.
I'll make it my top priority. There is one further matter to discuss. Obviously, some kind of disciplinary action must be taken here.
Oh, yeah.
The question of what form it takes is up to you.
Yeah.
Give them supplies and then throw them out. They're banned for life.
I wish I could say that that would be unfair. But there's no denying those men put all of our lives at risk.
Ooh.
I'll see to those supplies.
X68 didn't like it.
Which is perhaps more than
right. You say that, but fate worse than death. I was frozen for over 200 years, woken up for a short period 60 years ago to watch my wife shot and my bloody son kidnapped, refrozen for 60 years and left to fend for myself and figure out how to get in here and everything else that's happened in the world. Yeah. So no, maybe it's not very nice. But then again, maybe I'm not either. See how tough you are up on the surface, jerks. Right, we're having a bit of revenge, aren't we? Where the hell does it want me? Oh god, I've got to... Am I going all the way up the stairs again? Let's have a look. Speak to Father. Okay.
Okay. Yes, thank
you. I can hear his voice. I'll be upstairs, really.
I have to admit, the third generation synths are really something.
Okay.
You wanted to see me?
I understand mass fusion was a success, despite interference from the Brotherhood of Steel.
Yeah.
The job is done. That's what matters.
For the moment, yes. The Brotherhood's intervention must be placed in a larger context.
However, you're going to ask me to kill them, aren't you?
Intention for hoarding technology. Future conflict with them is guaranteed. We are, after all, keepers of the most advanced technology in the Commonwealth.
Yeah, you two are just never going to get along, are you?
It also cannot go unnoticed that there were concerns within the Institute about your allegiances.
Right.
I was never doubted your commitment to our cause.
Well, you're a fool, then.
By directly confronting the Brotherhood, I think you've put some others at ease. I'm proud of you. Regardless, the Brotherhood is an issue for the future, and we must focus on the present. And look at me, rambling on like the old man I am. I'm wasting time. You're needed elsewhere at once.
Oh, good. Here I was afraid I'd have nothing to do.
Very funny. There's something that needs your immediate attention.
All right.
This situation, I'm afraid, is something of your creation.
Oh, God, here we go. I've risked myself for a bit. It's not my fault. Well, what do you want about?
What's happened?
Well, while you were assisting Dr. Fillmore, a second team was sent out to invite someone from the Commonwealth to join the Institute.
Right.
Apparently, there was some miscommunication.
Okay.
And this individual called for help, which arrived in the form of your Minutemen.
I'm not. Oh, God, do I have to kill the Minutemen as well?
No shots have been fired. I would like it to stay that way.
I need
right. you to go there and speak to your Minutemen gathered outside. Insist that they stand down at once.
Right.
Dr. Thompson is on site, and he will be your primary contact.
Okay.
I know you can resolve this situation, but it is of paramount importance that this special individual be brought to the Institute immediately.
Right. Why?
They'll listen to me. I'll figure something out. You can consider this handled.
Believe me, I already do.
I am supposedly the general of the Minutemen, but, right, so, house, where does it want us to go? House. Oh, it's a house next to Grey Garden, okay. We'll go to Grey Garden then.